On the afternoon of August 18th, 1973, five young people in Volkswagen van and other guests fled to South Texas. The next morning, one of the survivors, Sally Hart, is gathering a spectacular on the side of bloodline and screaming murder. Sally says she has returned to prison. The girl of that man is sitting, a cannibal fell in an ice cold farmhouse, chains on fingers.
Thank you.